It's Chloe's American Girl Doll Channel.
Hey guys, you know that I got the new girl of the year of 2018, Luciana. But she doesn't have a bedroom because she just has a Mars habitat, but you can't sleep in the Mars habitat. So I decided to make a bedroom. So the first thing I'm doing is the bed, of course. For the thing that I'm using for the blanket is this that actually came in the set and was meant to be like, I think just kind of like a picnic thing because it was like for the stargazing set. So I decided to use this side instead of that. So I'm just gonna put this, I'm gonna fold it right here. And then I actually have this pillow already that kind of reminded me of outer space and it's kind of like glittery. So, and it was big, so it's perfect. So I decided to put that right there and it kind of covered the white part. And then this, which oddly looked good together with the bed. For some reason it did, so I thought I might as well add it. So I'm going to add this bed right here near the Mars habitat because it kind of just makes like the most sense to add it. So like she can kind of like get up and like be at the Mars habitat. She has a bed, but her robot dog needs a bed. It's this really cute thing that makes like noise. And I decided to just put this bed at the end of her bed and it looks super cute. The next thing I'm adding is this closet thing, and it's kind of, it's Z's desk, so you just open this, and then you can open this, and then this unfolds, and then there's extra space, and then you can open this, and you can fit other stuff. So you can fit a lot of things. I'm gonna fit her clothes. So I have this dress. It's a galaxy dress. We put that right here. And I have this shirt and it says NASA. I have this shirt that kind of has like star type things. And then I have this shirt. So I'm going to fold those up. I also have this skirt and then these leggings that remind me of like stars. Space outfit, which is kind of like a training. I'm gonna put it right here. I love how they added two space outfits, like one for the training and one for when you're actually in space. For the bottom space, I'm putting these things. I'm putting these boots that are holographic, this choker that's holographic, these shoes that remind me of Galaxy, and then this belt that also has a purse so you can put money in it. So I'm putting the shoes first. I love these boots. And then I'm going to put this just right there. And I'm going to put this right there. So that's what's in here. There's her dress, her shirts, her bottoms, and then the space workout suit, and then the kind of accessories. This is her desk area. I'm going to have this computer, and it says NASA, so that's really cool. I'll open that up. I'm going to have her phone, and it's holographic, this background. Put that there. And then I'm going to put this, yeah. And then I'm going to have this lava lamp. Thought that would be cute. And then I'm gonna have this camera in the back. And then I have headphones and they're green. And I'm gonna put them right here. The last thing is there's this hook right here. So I thought I'm gonna add this holographic backpack and it has this heart with the arrow through it. Hang it on to. The next thing is her workspace area. I'm gonna put this over here. It comes with this robotic arm built into it, and then there's a passport and NASA passport. So what I'm gonna put on is this plant. I don't know why, I just love this plant. I'm gonna put this right on top. Then I'm going to put this little like galaxy thing. right here, and then right here is going to be this holographic NASA folder that says a lot of things in it, like papers, things like that. So that's on the top. On here, I'm going to put this little screwdriver right here. And behind that, I'm going to put the Luciana Vega Award, Space Camp 2018 right there. Then I'm going to put this microscope right here. And then there is this clipboard that I can put on the bottom right here. And also on the bottom, I'm going to have this space book. It also comes with this NASA bookmark, but I really like it because it shows a lot of pictures of the space. It's really cool. It like, tells you all about space. But... Okay, so down there is the book. And then I also have this little figurine of an astronaut, and it came with a set, and it was really cute, so I was like, I need to add that. I think I'm gonna add it, trying to fit it up. There. Well, I fit it. The last thing, I'm going to hang her work apron right here, and it has a little hook. I decided to add Julie's egg chair because you might want to just take a break from like this long day of all of this like homework and all of the stuff that she makes, so you can just take a break. She can go on her computer and things like that. I'm so excited to add this part, the last part, to the room, and I'm so proud of what I thought. So in one of these sets is like this green screen. So I thought if I add a telescope, she can look out into space because of the green screen. Now let's look out to space with Luciana. I love making American Girl doll rooms. Make sure you comment down below what other doll I should make another American Girl doll room. So I hope you guys like this video. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. Bye.
It's Chloe's American Girl Doll Channel.